My 10-year-old granddaughter Elaine wants to learn to play the guitar, so I'm trying to find a basic guitar starter kit for her. This is her second try at learning an instrument. Elaine took piano lessons last year, but she gave it up after 6 weeks because she didn't enjoy it. Her younger sister Jessie took her place on the piano bench, and Jessie's really having fun with it and making good progress. Anyway, Elaine is definitely still interested in music, so we're hoping that maybe the guitar will be a better fit for her, and that seeing Jessie practicing and having fun learning will help inspire Elaine as well. Elaine's school music teacher recommended starting with a 38-inch acoustic guitar. I thought I'd get a basic kit to help her get started. If it turns out she really enjoys learning guitar, then I can always reward her with a better quality instrument later. And if she loses interest after a few weeks, we still have a basic guitar that we can store for another grandchild to try in a few years. The guitar starter kits that I've looked at all tend to come with a carrying case, a pick, some spare strings, either steel or nylon, and a tuner or a pitch pipe. At less than $50, that's actually quite a bargain, even if we only get a few weeks' use out of it with Elaine. Of course, the most important thing is the quality of the instrument itself, and at these prices, obviously, we aren't going to get brand-name quality like Taylor. Most of the complaints that I've seen about these starter guitars are that the quality of the paint and the varnish isn't very good. Other complaints are that the neck is too flexible and that it bends when you tune the strings, and that the strings that come with the pack are poor quality and they break easily, and that the instrument won't stay in tune. All of these are things that I'll have to take into consideration when shopping, but unless the paint and varnish work is really awful, I don't think Elaine will notice it. She plays pretty actively with her dolls and her bike, and all of them look a bit the worse for wear, and it doesn't bother her. A flimsy construction with an overly flexible neck, though, is more problematic. I don't want her to learn using an instrument that's defective, because that will stop her from learning how to play properly. And I'm not sure how you could get the strings in tune if the neck is constantly flexing, so that's definitely something to watch out for. Poor quality strings are also something I guess I'd expect in an instrument in this price range. Changing them out for better quality is no big deal, and changing strings is something that Elaine will have to learn anyway if she's serious about playing guitar. Her music teacher recommends nylon strings to start with, and then to switch out to steel later if she wants to continue with the instrument. Having an instrument that won't stay in tune for a reasonable amount of time is another major problem, though. Yes, learning how to tune your instrument is an important skill for a young player to learn, but I want to make sure I get her an instrument that's good enough quality so that she doesn't get distracted by the need for constant tuning. If she feels like she's spending more time tuning than playing, she'll probably lose interest, and I don't want that to happen. So at this point, my plan of action is pretty clear. I think I'll try getting her one of the basic starter packs for less than $50 and also buy some good quality strings separately. I'll check the guitar over when it arrives to make sure that it's fairly well built and that it stays tuned, and then I'll turn it over to Elaine and hope that she enjoys it.